All right, practice this. Put your fingers in the bottom sound hole and hold your cigar box guitar. That way you don't even need a strap. So we are going to down pick the middle string, then hammer on the third fret, and then up pick on the high string. It's a triplet. This is the way it sounds. And you can also do a low note and then another high note, and this is the way it sounds. Of course, you gotta stomp your foot. All right, practice that.